Welcome to Momlife Vermont. Today we have some special guests. Today we are at another farmer's market that I'm here to show you. Today's adventure is actually at the UVM Medical Center. They have their very own farmer's market. It did take us a minute to find it, but we are pretty sure this is the market. Otherwise, they do very exciting things around here on market day. So let's head on inside. Let's take a look at the market. As always, since this is probably the fourth or fifth market you guys have seen on this channel, let me know what you think of this market. It is vastly different than most of the markets that we've been to this year. Let's go. I actually really liked it. The cheese lady that you will see lots of, that curd was so good. I'll have to come back and get some one day.
My favorite.
Oh yeah, she ate a lot. Christian ate a lot of cheese too.
My guts will hurt later.
So this market is actually located within the hospital here in Burlington. I am not sure if I said that earlier, but it is. So that's why this one's inside and most of the other ones you'll see will be outside. But I think it's a fairly good size for being an inside market that's in a hospital. So it had three produce vendors, I think, and then lots of food vendors and no real like crafty things, which is very interesting for a market. But let me know down in the comments, was this market more similar to the markets where you live? Is it different? Is it the same? It's definitely vastly different than the ones that we've been to recently. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this visit and I'll see you next time. Bye. Hello, I just wanted to hop on here to let you guys know what I picked up at the University Mall Farmers Market. I picked up, I think it's Sonia's salsa. She had samples of it. She had a mild, a medium, and a hot. I picked up the mild version and then realized I don't have chips at home, so promptly sent a text to my husband to pick me up some chips to go with my new salsa. This, unlike traditional salsa, is made with tomatillos instead of tomatoes, so that's why it is green. I also feel like it tastes a lot like a relish, and I really, really, really love homemade relishes, and I often use them as salsas, so super good. Check her out. But that is actually the only thing I picked up at the University Mall Farmers Market. They did have loads of veggies there and a couple other types of vendors, as you guys saw. As I mentioned in the St. Albans and the Burlington Farmers Market visits, we don't have a working oven or a stove, so it kind of limits what I feel like I can buy at the farmers market, because I don't want to get anything that I can't cook for a while, obviously. So, picked up salsa. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this farmer's market visit and this little mini haul. Let me know what you thought of this farmer's market. By the time we're actually done with the summer series this year, I think we will have gone to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 farmer's markets, if not more. But I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.